Okay, we're in total eclipse. And it looks like it's about 8 o'clock at night out here.
There's the corona.
We can see a couple of stars.